argument tonight. I think on both cases, boy, they got the benefit.
And then Ortiz is going to get his money's worth. He had a feeling this was coming.
It's cool. A lot of cases, umpires will just turn your back and walk the other way. But boy, he has made some tough calls on pitches that clearly look like they were out of the strike zone. I know that's a tough pitch to call. Andrew Miller has a lot of late break on that slider, but the Yankees caught a break on both of those.
But John Farrell came back out of the tunnel after he was ejected to champion the cause. But I got to say, you know, the second called strike was one thing. And when Ortiz was rung up on strike three, he felt like that ball was low. So it was not one but two pitches that got to Big Poppy. But again, all this was born out of the frustration with the strike call to Hanley Ramirez in the eighth, which completely changed the complexion of a would-be rally.
Some kind of fight and break on that slider, but they were clearly out of the strike zone.
This was strike three.
Yeah.
So here's Ramirez.